A court in Cairo has ordered Al Jazeera to stop broadcasting in Egypt. Government officials say the popular and often controversial Arabic network is a national threat and biased toward the Muslim Brotherhood. Three other news channels considered pro-Islamist were also pulled off the air, accused of operating illegally. Meanwhile, a panel of judges has ruled that the Muslim Brotherhood should be dissolved. The ruling is non-binding, but it is another setback for the Islamist group, which has faced an intense crackdown from Egypt's army and interim government. Deposed Egyptian President Mohamed Morsi and hundreds of other Muslim Brotherhood members are facing prosecution. They're also charged with inciting violence that led to the deaths of other Egyptians.